Mohammed was Zaze, set himself alight. Now the world is on fire. President Bernally and his corrupt family for 22 years lived a life of luxury, while the rest of the country queued for the little expensive food. The anger brewed and the hunger stewed. Supported by the West, Ben Ali survived the protests. It took a martyr to bring the whole house down. Muhammad was easy, set himself alight. Now the world is on fire. 26 years old, an educated man, couldn't get a job, started selling vegetables. Police car came along, took his car away, said you need a license and for that you've gotta pay. He decided to take a stand. It took one angry young man to give the people reason enough to revolt. Muhammad was easy, set himself alight. Now the world is on fire. So far from certain, will the trumpets play again for another ruler? Or will people power win and democracy begin? The winds of change are blowing in all directions. Muhammad was easy, set himself alight. Now the world is on fire.